Last year we did our biggest piece ever, something nobody else had done. We gathered all the generations of the 9/11 together and made our feature film, 50 Years of the 9/11.
So this year we still have a Porsche, but instead we're shooting this.